To begin, open a PDF file in Adobe Acrobat Pro DC. You need to use Acrobat Pro if you want to run the accessibility checker. Depending on your settings in Acrobat, the task pane may open automatically. If it does not, you can open it from the menu by selecting View, Tools, Accessibility, Open. The Accessibility Tools menu will appear in the task pane. Press F6 to bring keyboard focus to the task pane, and then select Full Check. The Accessibility Checker Options dialog will open. In the Report Options section, set a location for the report that Acrobat will create after running the checker. After setting the report location, select the Start Checking button. After the scan has been completed, the results will appear in the Accessibility Checker panel. Use the accordion to view the results. If the Accessibility Checker found any issues, it will have sorted them into one of the following categories: Document, Page Content, Forms, Alternate Text, Tables, Lists, or Headings. There will always be at least two issues flagged by the checker: Logical Reading Order and Color Contrast. That's because these issues can only be identified with a manual check. After you perform a manual check for each of these issues, right-click on them and select Pass. Finally, save the document to your desired location. The accessibility report will now be available at the location you specified.